this is the marimba. It's the only marimba that the school has. It's 3.5 octaves, and as you could tell, some of the keys are seriously messed up. There's like resin or hot glue or whatever that is on some of the keys. Some of them are cracked. The D key is seriously messed up. Listen to this. Ugh, not pretty. This school actually used to have 2 marimbas, but the other marimba was even worse than this one. I remember the resonators were made out of like cardboard or something similar to that. This is one of our 2 vibraphones. This one is the bigger one and the newer one, but unfortunately the fan stopped working a few years ago, so when we plug it in it won't work and the pedal usually comes out. I'm not sure if it's a problem with the screw or what.
The gong broke even more.
The gong broke more.
Yep.
Show me. Can you speak?
See this gong? Comes off its wheel and lifts off.
So if you move it too fast without holding onto the wheel, it's just gonna come off.
Because we have no thing to fix it.
We're missing a chunk right here. Yeah, right there. Beautiful, right? And if we flip it over, we'll see that it's all cracked and gross. And then the sound is not that great either. Here, can you demonstrate? Yeah! That's why we need new slapsticks. Here we have these lovely bells. And then, as you can see, we're missing quite a few. We're missing one right here, another right here, one right here, another right here, and then 2 over here.
I'm Johnny Irvin. I'm the music director here at Santa Clara High School.
Johnny is probably the most dedicated person you'll ever meet. He practically sleeps in the band room and he's always here for his students. His office door is always open unless he's busy. Johnny doesn't care much for trophies, so long as the band gets better, has the right attitude, and does as best as they personally can.
That's all!